the previous tutorial, we learned how to apply the roof, how to apply the slab. Okay, we learned how to apply the slab in the previous tutorial. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to apply the roof. Okay, how to apply this roof. So for that, let us set a level for roof. Go to the elevations, in that south elevation. Right, so we are going to apply the roof at 200 mm above this slab level. So for that, add one level above this 200 mm. So set a level and press modify to get out of that levels. So this is, sorry, this is your roof level. Okay, press yes and let us bring it above. Right, so this is your roof level. You have created your roof level. That is 200 mm thick. Next, go to the ground level and add the grids for the roof to be created. So again here, select this, copy, drag it downside. Let us say 700 mm and place it here. Same way at the bottom also. Select this, copy, again 700 mm. Right, so we created the grids at the ground level. Now go to roof. So you can see these two grids created here. At roof level also, you can see it, right? Now we are going to create this roof. So the option is given here in the architecture tab, roof by footprint. So select roof by footprint, click on the rectangle and create a roof on the new grids. This triangular symbol denotes the slope of the roof. Click on finish edit mode. So your roof is created. Now let us see the 3D view. Go to the default 3D view. You can see your roof is created. Right. Now if you don't want this sloping edge on all four sides, you can change it by simply clicking on your roof. Double click on it, click on this one side and uncheck the defined slope. So uncheck it. Similarly on the opposite side of that, click on that, uncheck the defined slope, select the finish edit mode. So now you can see it is sloping on only two sides. Now it is one more thing we need to change here. Go to the properties, roof properties. In that, find out the command that. Let us go to the edit type. Right, so this is a 12 inch roof. We have created a 100 mm roof. Right, this will be 100 mm roof. So duplicate this. 100 mm means 4 inch. So make 4 press OK. Go to the structure and edit. Here change this dimension to 100 mm. Press OK. Right. So this is changed to 100 mm. Now you can see this. You orbit this by pressing a shift key and mouse scroll button. See, your roof is created. Now you can see there is a gap between this, right? So we need to merge it. So how to do that? Just select this wall and select this wall by pressing the control button. Now you can see these two walls are selected. Now here there is an option for attach top base. So click on that and select your roof. So when you select it, it is automatically connected with the roof. Now you can orbit it. You can see it is automatically connected from all the sides. Right. So now your roof is ready. Right. So you created your roof as per your requirements from the roof by footprints. This completes our tutorial. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time.